On behalf of Farmers Guardian, Dairy Farmer and Animal Farming, I'd really like to say thank you all for coming to what is our inaugural event, and we're absolutely delighted to see so many of you here today.